Hello everybody, and welcome to today's lesson. My name is Chris, and I am your teacher for today. In today's lesson, we're going to be learning a new word from Unit 2, My Weekend. And all these words are actions or hobbies or things you do on the weekend. Let's begin. The first word is read comics. Read comics. Read comics. Skateboard. 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 Do gymnastics. Do gymnastics. Do gymnastics. Play chess. Play chess. Play chess. Fish. 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 Play basketball. Play basketball. Play basketball. Take photos. Take photos. Take photos. Play volleyball. Play volleyball. Play volleyball. Okay, and those are all the new words and actions from Unit 2. Let's review them one more time. Read comics. Skateboard. Do gymnastics. Play chess. Fish. Play basketball. Take photos. Play volleyball. Okay, hope you enjoyed them. Okay, so today we've learned 8 new words again today. Now it's time to play a quick game to see what you can remember. Today's game is a good game. It is the action game. So I am going to do various actions for things you can do on your weekend. You need to try and guess, what do I do? Are you ready? So watch carefully, and when you know the answer, shout out, okay? Let's go. First word is what do I do? What do I do on the weekend? Have you got it? What's the answer? I take photos. Did you get that one? Okay, let's try number two. Are you ready? What do I do on the weekend? Do you know it? What's the answer? Okay, I play basketball. Okay, did you get that one? Try word number three. What do I do on the weekend? Do you know the answer? What do I do? Okay, I skateboard. Not an easy one. Okay, how many do you have so far? Three? Okay, let's try number four. What do I do on the weekend? What do I do on the weekend? Very good. So, okay. What do I do? Yeah, I read comics. Read comics. Did you get that one? Okay. Now, number five. What do I do on the weekend? What do I do on the weekend? What do I do? Shout out the answer. Yeah, I play chess. Okay, very good. Now onto the last word. See if you can get all six correct. What do I do on the weekend? What do I do on the weekend? Yeah. What do I do? What's the answer? Yeah, I fish. Okay, how many did you get right? Did you get all six? Well done if you did. And that's it for today's game. Okay, so our last activity today is to write and spell the words into our notebooks. So it's like a quick spelling bee test. I am going to say each word twice. You need to listen carefully and write the words down into your notebooks. Afterwards, we will check the words together and you will correct any which you have got wrong. So, do you have your notebook and pen or pencil? Let's begin. Number one, read comics. Read comics. Two, skateboard. Skateboard. Three, do gymnastics. Do gymnastics. Four, play chess. Play chess. Five, fish. Fish. Six, play basketball. Play basketball. Seven, take photos. Take photos. And number eight, play volleyball. Play volleyball. Okay, so those are all the words from today. Now let's check over them together. If you spelled any incorrectly, let's change them now. Okay? First word was read comics. R-E-A-D. C-O-M-I-C-S. Two, skateboard. S-K-A-T-E B-O-A-R-D. Three, do gymnastics. A bit of a difficult one here. D-O G-Y-N N-A-S-T-I-C-S. Four, play chess. P-L-A-Y-C-H-E-S-S. Five, easy one, fish. F-I-S-H. Next, number six, play basketball. Another long one. P-L-A-Y-B-A-S-K-E-T-B-A-L-L. Seven, take photos. T-A-K-E-P-H-O-T-O-S. And number eight, play volleyball. P-L-A-Y-V-O-L-L-E-Y-B-A-L-L. Okay, so did you spell them all correctly? Remember to go and change them if you didn't. Good job. And that's all for today's lesson. Thanks for watching and learning with me today. I hope you had fun. I had a good time, and I can't wait to see you next lesson. Goodbye.